Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
I don't like falling asleep completely. You're too dangerous out there. Sometimes I rest my eyes and that's enough.
Like I said, not
finished. Mostly the flying part.
But ain't she
a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
wasn't such a smart idea. Hang on! Hell yeah! That was crack! Those goons. Believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with a torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together. I don't even know what I'm gonna say. Now let's refuel and get home. You see that ship?
I see one of them jerks over there.
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kia.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on. Something, darling. Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Original thing you've said all week. Good day to you, ma'am.
Thank you. work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
Thank you. highwaymen dead.
Bouncing back after prosperity got hit.